Today we are going to change this landscape to something stunning using the free app Snapseed. This is a RAW DNG file which we will be editing today. So opening the dedicated develop menu available only for RAW files. Let me start with increasing the exposure for brightening the overall image. We'll also reduce the highlights a lot here to get details back in the brighter parts. Increasing the shadows for details in the darker areas. Bit of contrast, structure, and also a little more saturation. Now we are gonna do a lot of selective editing, starting with the selective filters. First, I'm gonna choose these trees in the middle, making them pop by adding contrast, brightness, and saturation. Next, couple of selective filters on the plants in the corners. More contrast and saturation. One on the waterfalls to make it bright. Also reducing the structure to make it a little hazy. Now on these mountains where I'm gonna add some details by adding structure. Adding separate filters on these mountains, varying the edits a bit. Next, to darken the sky, especially on the corners, I'm gonna add the vintage filter with the black theme. Increasing the V-net strength. Going to the masking screen. With the effect enabled, removing the effect in the foreground to get the light back. Next, I'm gonna add a subtle HDR effect in the HDR scape filter. Choosing the people option here, which works better for me. Increasing the overall saturation in tune image menu. Now I'm gonna add some selective sharpening by increasing the structure in details menu. with masking, applying it around the middle parts. With curves, adding a bit of contrast to the overall image. Now for some dodging with the brush tool. With the value set at +5, zooming in and brushing on the parts of the landscape to accentuate those parts, which makes the image a lot more interesting. Here on the waterfalls. Also on the edge of these mountains to make it look like the light is hitting those parts more. Also making the same parts more warm by choosing the temperature option and brushing. Here you can see the difference. Some selective editing around the same parts by first adding more brightness to the midtones in the curves. And applying it with masking. Now changing the whole complexion of the image in the white balance menu, adding overall warmth by increasing the temperature and also adding some magentas for that red tint. One more selective filter here, adding a bit more brightness and saturation. The thing with Snapseed is you can go on repeating the filters when you are not satisfied but want to go on and on to improve the image further. Now to add some haze effect around the waterfalls, lifting the blacks in the curves a bit. Applying it with masking. You can stop here as this already looks good, but I'll go one step further by sharing this to the free Lightroom app and tune the colors a bit. Here in the light menu, first I'm gonna increase the whites and decrease the blacks to give some punch to the image. Going to the color mix in the color menu for the HSL sliders. Here reducing the intensity of the blues a bit. Also popping the greens by moving the green hues more towards cyans. Moving the yellows towards greens. Making the oranges a bit more red. going to the color grading. Adding more warmer tones to the highlights. Finally, in the effects menu, adding some vignetting to the overall image. And this is the final result. Thanks for watching.